Imagine being 23, alone, and pregnant in a new country. That was Williamina Fleming's reality when she took a job as a maid in Boston. But this wasn't just any house. It belonged to the director of the Harvard College Observatory. One day, frustrated with his male assistants, the director famously declared that his maid could do a better job. And you know what? He wasn't wrong. He hired Williamina, and her sharp mind, once used for dusting furniture, was now aimed at the stars. This former maid began classifying the heavens. She developed a new system to categorize stars based on the amount of hydrogen observed in their spectra, a system that became the foundation for future classifications. She discovered more than 300 variable stars, 10 novae, and 59 gaseous nebulae, including the famous Horsehead Nebula. Despite earning a fraction of what her male colleagues made, her contributions were monumental. Williamina Fleming proved that brilliance isn't defined by your circumstances, but by your potential. Thanks for watching. If you found this story as inspiring as I did, hit that like button and subscribe for more tales of hidden genius.